I've had a day. I worked that motherfucking tractor fair all day today, and it just pissed me off. I'm laying here with Noli Bobo. She Noli Bobo's back here. She knows who her real daddy is, don't you, Noli Bobo? You know who daddy is, don't you? He is. Anyway, I am gonna upload some tractor video into this video to show people that people in New England are just motherfucking crazy because they like their tractors a lot. And you're about to see just how much the rednecks around here like their tractors. This is pretty much almost all of our town.
We found the tractor fair again.
Everybody has a tractor. Even your riding lawnmower is considered to be your fucking tractor. You know, even if you have a riding lawnmower, you can take it to the tractor fair. You can race it. You can drive it around. You can be in a fucking parade with it. You can do whatever you want. So, I am seriously going to buy a tractor for next year's fair. I am going to find a $200 motherfucking riding lawnmower somewhere. I'm going to paint the son of a bitch rainbow colors, and I'm going to ride it in next year's tractor fair. Mark my words. Lori at one point put a Facebook picture up where she was on this pink one, and it was it was a wicked funny picture of her on this pink tractor. So I'm really thinking that I'm gonna get a hold of that picture too, and I don't know if I can find it on Facebook or not to put it in this video, but it's wicked funny. So and I made fun of her with the pink tractor, but I'm gonna tell you something right now, I'd love to have had that motherfucker today to have been in that tractor fair. And even if it was pink, I think I had to put on my freaking black leathers and ridden the son of a bitch. No, I don't want it to paint it a different color. So anyway, we made a really silly video earlier tonight after I got back from a you guys have to understand why that video got made, okay? I had gotten back from the most horrendous fucking shopping trip that you've ever fucking seen to Market Basket, and it was just, it was a fucking horror show. And here's mainly Butch in the middle of Market Basket fucking mumbling to myself, because I talk to myself constantly, about bitching and moaning about RDT Demoulas and the whole Market Basket strike. You know, I want RDT back too, just as bad as all the employees do. I pray to God the motherfucker buys that thing back, because if he doesn't, we're never going to have affordable food here, and I'm never going to eat good again. I went shopping tonight at Market Basket, and I mean, 80 bucks later, I was so pissed off, it wasn't even funny, you know, because I didn't get half the shit I would have got at Market Basket for that 80 bucks. So, yeah, and I didn't even get everything that I wanted to get because I got so freaked out about the whole situation that I had to leave after, I had to check out and leave at 80 bucks. You know, I was too through. When I had to crawl into the milk cooler for the friggin' milk because it was way in the back, I was done. So, anyway. I'll put some clips in here from the tractors. Tonight I had a fire. I had fireworks. I chilled. I had a really good night, actually. It was pretty funny. I laughed a lot. I laughed a lot at Lori. She just started a new job. And anyway, and she got me laughing, and 420 didn't help. So anyway, I hope everybody's having a really fucking sweet weekend, sweet night. You know, it's Saturday night, and I won't sing to you. Y'all have a good one. We're gonna cook steaks tonight because we haven't eaten good in days. This butch diet sucks, so we're having red meat and peas and like rice. It's gonna be good. Okay, so mainly Butch cooked dinner, and Lori and I are gonna eat dinner. So check it out. Yeah. Steak City, steak, rice, beef. Yes, paper plates, ladies. Yeah. Paper plates, because we don't want to do dishes.